What you put, what kind of liquor is in here?
Rum.
Rum?
Yeah.
Okay, cool, cool, cool. Thank you, ma'am. First drink, banana daiquiri. Yes, sir. With ginger ale, you can't go wrong.
So hard, they call your boy Christopher Columbus. Yeah, call me Christopher Columbus. Shout out Nassau, shout out Dominican Republic, Aruba, San Juan, St. Thomas. I smoke dope in Chicago, roll motor in Mexico. Call Pedro, we'll let him know we docking around, folks. You cruising with Prince, man. We snuck in the fist, man. Call me Mr. Carnival, I took over.
All right, guys, so this is what dinner looks like on their Lido decks, where they got beef and pepper, pork chop. That beef and pepper look good, it smell good, pork chop look good. Vegetarian dinner. That pepper steak look good. You don't want none? Cold section. Protein bowls. Salads. And then they got a buffet on the other side too. So let's go see on the other side what's hidden with over there. That pepper steak look real good. It smelled good too. Dessert station over there. Baked potato bar. Come get you a baked potato. I'm going with that hams and roast beef, fried chicken tender bar, fried chicken and more. How the chicken look, y'all? How the chicken look? How the chicken look? Dessert station. Oh, seafood pasta. Chicken Alfredo. Oh, yeah. Of course, ice cream. Get your ice cream cone. Vanilla and chocolate. Chocolate, vanilla. 5 o'clock somewhere, bar. Just cheeseburger.
That's the bar.
Do they ain't got hot dogs? Oh, that's closed. They closed.
We got on a boat late. We missed lunch. I heard it was good. A lot of stuff. When we got on, all they had was burgers. She told me that the dining room opened up at 8.
That's what guest services told me.
Found out it opened up at 7. Now it's too late to go to the dining room. She said at 8:45.
It was 2 minutes ago.
It's 8:47. Can't go to the dining room no more. So we up here eating what I just sold you. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
You talking to me?
Thanks a lot.
I'm sorry, mister. I'm going to the casino.
But I never went to the casino.
Oh, no. And then I found you in the smoking section.
Where I always be at.
So, that has a place to me. Thank you, sir. All
right, seafood pasta is coming up. With some of the Alfredo sauce. Bow. 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 Shrimp, chicken, and peas. That's it. With the peanut noodles. Thank you. Appreciate you. After you hit it with that, you did. Fire. With the little chicken tenders, man. See, Boots, she done went and found her some cheese and put hers. Man, I'm telling you, man, we finna eat good, man. I hope it's as good as any other cruise line. Let me do the test right here. My phone on 3%. Hopefully it won't cut off. So far, all I had was that burger. I'm about to taste all this in front of y'all and let y'all know if it's hitting. Gotta get a shrimp in there. All right, let me see. It's a hit. Yeah, it's a hit. When I say it's a hit, more than likely, I'm gonna finish the whole bowl. Let's taste this chicken out. How the chicken looking, y'all? I'm gonna get this one right here. This is here. What we got next coming up? What's the name of the show?
Quite something.
The Adult Show.
The Quest Adult Game Show.
The Quest Adult Game Show. I said that. Euphoria. So we trying to go to the Euphoria Theater. I think that's the same place that they did the bingo at. Bow. Same place they did bingo at. The Adult Show. And I think they already getting the cracking back in. Oh, they got the arcade. We done found the arcade. What's they got? Ski ball. Ski ball. Okay. Prize cube. What kind of prizes they got? They got something good in there? Yeah, I'll take toad. Fast and Furious. Aliens. Look at this gun right here. I got one of these in real life, a real one. No, I'm just playing. What else they got? iPods, iPad, Xbox, Switch. My son just broke his Switch. Now I gotta buy him a new one. What's this over here? Alexa. Zombieland. This look cool right here. Got the goggles with the gun. Plucky Ducky. P-
surprised every time. Every cruise ship got one of these. And them some cool looking ducks. Glittery. Okay, okay. Raw thrills. What's this? The Walking Dead. Me and son played this. Prize locker. Margaritaville hats. Photo booth. Injustice. But it's closed and locked down. Pac-Man. Pixel Bass. Bash. More cool prizes to win that nobody never really wins. Nobody wins that. What's this? The Jurassic Park? Jurassic Park. Me and son played this before too. Oh man. My son would be going crazy right now if he had this right now. I want to play that later. And this glow shuffle. And that's broken. Big Buck World. All right, back to what we was doing. Euphoria. Bar, okay, okay. We need to find a seat, Money. I'm gonna go this way. Is this where they having this at, or is it in the back? Yeah, it is. All right, we out.
Group, and we're ready to go. DJ Eric.
We need a group. Right, raise their hand.
My love is very special. If you want it, you get
six of us, Roger. Six. You know what it's about?
No.
You don't?
No.
You willing to do whatever it is about?
The band.
So we number eight. Number eight. We're gonna get it cracking in 1 second. Hold on.
Done by a female.
Some of the tasks I may ask it to be done by me. That's how it works. Once I ask you to do a task and you're coming up here, the most important part of the game is remember to bring your number so I know which team to give the point to. So at the end of the game, I know who to give the margarita to. Sounds good? Now, when I ask you to do the task, the first team to get up here get 10 points, second team get 8, third team get 6, everybody else get 2. Some of the tasks, they may be bonus rounds, so everybody get 10 points. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this game may get crazy, but it's all in the name of fun. Y'all ready to have some fun? Make some noise.
Oh!
All right, here we go. The final task for tonight, it is worth 30 points. So you know, whichever group that 30 points go to, that can make a big difference for that margaritas. Who is ready to win some margaritas? Make some noise. All right, so we're not going to waste any time. We're going to jump on into our game. Here we go. First task tonight. Listen up. First task tonight. From a female, I need Margaritaville at sea. From a female, come on, everybody, you want to keep going. You got to keep trying. That's it. All right, so listen up. If somebody comes up here, they don't want you to stop. Every point counts, so keep coming. Even if you're getting 2 points, keep coming. So we got the half of the game, yeah? All right, here we go. We're ready for the second task. Second task, listen up. Second task, I need from a male a shirt with a hole in it. I need from a male.
Yeah, that was.
So y'all, my friend that is so dedicated to his team that rip a hole in his brain. I saw you. Here we go. Next task. Female. From a male in your group, I need to see a female up here wearing a pair of male shoes. From a male in your group.
Female, and I want to see a male doing it. I need to see a male
Bonus round, I'm giving away 10 points. I need to see a male demonstrating giving birth.
If you're here with your wife. I'm looking for a male volunteer.
but your wife has to give you the okay before you can come up here. I'm looking for a male volunteer. Don't come in the chair. Male volunteer, come on, sir. Did you, wait. I didn't see your wife say, did your wife say it's okay? Are you sure it's okay?
His husband said it's okay.
He won't sleep in the lifeboat tonight. Come on up here, sir. Take a seat. Now, y'all saw that we got a volunteer. His wife gave him the okay. Is it your birthday?
Yeah.
It could be okay. Here we go. Pause. What happens at Margaritaville? This ain't Vegas. It goes on YouTube, TikTok, Snapchat. Tell me where you're in and where you're from.
Steve from Wellington.
Oh, give it up for Steve. Give it up for Steve out there. And you got that good accent. You look so clean and nice, Steve. Perfect for the next two tasks. Here we go. First of the two tasks. Ladies, Mrs. Steve, are you okay? There we go. Ladies, you're going to reach into your purse and you're going to find that lipstick and you're going to put it on. And you're going to come on up here and give Steve a kiss on his forehead.
You kiss another man? No. I know.
Next task, bonus round, I'm giving away 10 points. Ladies, you are going to pass that lipstick to a male in your team.
Oh, hell no. You a rider for that one. Hey, that's good sportsmanship, brother.
You got that point. You got that point.
Thank you so much. You're an amazing volunteer. All right, here we go. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're down to the final two tasks. Remember, the final task is worth 30 points. 30 points. All right, here we go. Next task. Two tasks to go. Listen up. Next task. On this platform right here, facing the bar. On this platform right here, facing the bar, in a synchronized motion, I need each team. I need each team to come on up here and form a human kayak.
A human kayak.
All right, here we go. We're down to the final task.
What they want?
Listen up. Remember the final task I sent it to our 30 points, so you know it's not them just coming up here and going back down. It will take a little bit of effort, yeah? For the first half of the task, your team members will have to come on up here and help you out. For the second half of the task, it's going to be you and your performance. Listen again. For the first half of the task, your team members will have to come up here and help you out. And for the second half of the task, it's all up to you and your performance. Ready to go? Here we go. First half of the task. Team members, you got 10 seconds to go on up there. Did I tell y'all I left my job? You got 10 seconds to go on up there, and you gotta transform those handsome gentlemen into the most beautiful female ever. And your
I'm
Get back in line. We see you.
Let's go, team, man. Up on the 1%. I'm out of here.
Number 8. Hey! Contestant number 20.
That last game that y'all just seen was off the chain. You know what I'm saying? I've been on hella cruises, and I ain't never seen no game like that. I got to give it up to Butcha for doing her damn thing. She kissed a man in front of me on his forehead. Man, you was big and strong for that. I started to jump on your ass from behind. Like, what the fuck?
On his forehead, though. Yeah,
I'm just playing. Then she took her bra off.
he put it on his head, but man,
what she was doing, everything, she went crazy. But no, for real, don't see her shit. I'm mad that I taped so much of that, and then when it got to the end, my phone got low. I got a chance to get the first dude do his strut, and then it was so low I had to wait for my teammate to do his strut. Eventually our teammate win, and you know what, I kind of feel cheated because I feel like they owe us some fucking margaritas. That was a team effort, and they didn't give everybody the fucking margaritas. You know what I'm saying? I wanted a margarita.
The ones that won
us,
you would have won a stage to get dressed like a female.
Nah.
You would have got one
because
she is,
like,
she was giving margaritas to everybody that was up there participating.
That was a cool game, but I wouldn't have did half that shit. It needed to be somebody else from the team to do that shit, because I wasn't doing. As soon as they'd have been like, dress him up like a girl, I'd have been like, man, it's all on you, dog. I can't do that. I do that shit, and you know how many people was taping? I do that shit with this shirt on. I'm all over the internet, just like they ass is gonna be all over the internet. Y'all seen that shit? All over the net. Imagine if they did Cruise with Prince like that, put me with the lipstick and the blush on my face, then twisted my shirt up and gave me their purse and their shoes and hair clips and shit, even though I ain't got no hair. You know what I'm saying? No, sir. But it was a good show. I ain't never seen it on no cruise, man. We right here at Margaritaville at sea. You know what I'm saying? It's late as hell right now. What time is it? It's 11:56. Next up, nightclub. Put my phone on 1%, I'm gonna let it charge and go smoke at the smoking area. We'll be back.